Hey, Libby girl, Judy Weber with your motivational minute for today. And our topic today is no scripts. No scripts. That should be a beautiful hallelujah chorus being rung out, right? So many agents think they have to have the perfect, as if it's the one and only script for door knocking, for listing presentation, for cold calling, for reaching out to, you know, people in their inner circle. And the answer is, there is no such perfect script, so don't worry about it, right? Just be yourself, understand the purpose of the contact, right? If you're communicating by phone, what is your purpose? Is it to get an appointment? If you're sitting in front of a prospective seller, what is your goal? Is your goal to get them to sign a listing agreement today? Is your goal to be information gathering so that you can do the CMA and then come back? You need to know the purpose of your conversation, and you need to understand kind of where it's going and know kind of how to handle some of the wrenches that may be thrown at you. But you do not have to worry about the perfect magic language, because the good news is, ladies, there is none. All right, so go out there, go get them, and we will see you next time.